Is there a solution that doesn't involve getting us killed? Can you actually not annoy me for once? I just want some peace and quiet.